Maddox, we've tracked the Cybran to a remote part of the Weddell Strait. Once you get a base up and running, I'll brief you on the specifics of this operation.
Understood.
Okay, listen up. We've picked up the signatures of some operational mass extractors near your current position. They aren't ours, so we think the Cybran has been using this area to stage his attacks. Use your engineers to take over all of the mass sites and put this guy out of business.
Yes, sir.
Deploy Tiger Shark submarines against the Cybran naval units.
Research options are available.
Thank you.
Build multiple factories to speed up the deployment of your forces.
Upgrade your navy, Maddox. Mastodon cruisers mix strong anti-air capabilities with a long-range missile launcher, making them deadly against air and stationary land targets. They're weak against other naval units, so support them with battleships or gunships.
Use the assist command to assign one unit to travel with another. This is useful when planning a combined forces assault.
Taking out those extractors will cripple the Chiphead's war effort. You got Cybran boats in the area. Stay on your toes. Keep building those mass extractors. Forget about the rest of the mass deposits for now. We're detecting more activity in your area.
I'm being hailed. This is Commander Dominic Maddox of the Coalition of the UEF. Power down your ACU immediately.
Hi, Dominic. My name is William Gage. I am afraid that I will be unable to comply with your order, for I am on a tight schedule and appear to be having problems with my supply of mass.
Maddox, cut off all contact with a chiphead. You are authorized to freely engage the target. Show him no mercy. Those renegade gunships are protecting the mouth of the bay. Clear them out before they take out your entire army.
Understood. Colonel, the Cybran has something big in the water.
Our weapons database says it's some kind of experimental submarine. Hit it hard with your own subs. It'll take a combined naval and air assault to handle those gunships.
The Poseidon is now available for construction at your naval factory.
Secured all of the mass deposits.
That will shut down the Cybran's production in this sector. We're detecting more activity in your area. Maddox, use that battleship to shell land installations or other naval units.
Thank you.
Dominic, what have you heard about the invasion?
Just rumors.
Oh, I love rumors. Below the thunders of the upper deep, the mighty Kraken no longer speaks.
This experimental is tough.
It's taken a lot of damage. Stay on it.
These are historic times, my friend. The beginning of the end of the Coalition. My glorious Kraken has faded into the abysmal sea. One would kill a fly, but nothing grieves me heartily indeed that I cannot do 10,000 more. Fools!
We got megaliths. Lots of them.
Take out those megaliths while we track Gage down.
Megaliths are in pieces.
Good work, Maddox. Now it's time for us to take things up a notch. Coleman is working on the Cybran problem, and now I'm putting together a team to fix things at New Cathedral.
Fix things, sir?
That Illuminant colony is a breeding ground for extremists that are committing terrorist acts against the UEF. Subdue the colony to send a strong message that this behavior will not be tolerated.
Sir, my wife and son are there.
We'll get them out of there, away from those Illuminant.
Sir, my wife is Illuminant.
What? Why didn't we know this? You're relieved of your command. We're recalling your ACU.
I am unable to comply with that order.
What do you think you're doing, son? There's nowhere for you to hide. We will hunt you down.
Operation completed.